on YouTube, so this way we got you all. We got you all.
Now let's meet our top coach, Kyle Hadley, and one of our students who be honored as one of our top 10. They must have been enrolled full-time at NC State during these 5 semesters and have one of the 10 highest total GPAs.
We'll put this up on YouTube. It's the only way we can get you all.
Top 10 athletes are Evan Costa. Mary Grace Doggett from the women's cross country and track team, triple majoring in accounting, foreign languages, and literature, with a 3.818 GPA.
Oh.
Anton Ibsen from the men's swim and diving team, majoring in industrial
engineering. You guys come out, come on. That's the only way we're going to get you all.
Caitlin Crackle from the women's cross country and track team, textile engineering with a 4.0. Alisa Rudowski from the women's cross country and track team, majoring in psychology with a 3.924 GPA. Aaron Thomas from the men's cross country and track team, majoring in industrial engineering with a 4.0. Alec Thomas from the men's cross country and track team, majoring in industrial engineering with a 4.0. And Ashley Lunan from the women's basketball team, majoring in industrial engineering with a 3.952 GPA. Let's hear a Wolfpack round of applause and join Chatham Journal congratulating their outstanding academic achievement in the classroom.